And this story developing just before news time. COIN Local 6 News has confirmed accused serial killer Mark Beebout has agreed to a plea deal with prosecutors. Beebout is accused of killing two women in the Portland area, 32-year-old Nikki Powell, who befriended Beebout at a church outreach program, and a teenage runaway from California whose body was found in Washington Park last year. Officials say Beebout will change his plea later this month and will be sentenced on March 14th.